Hey, YouTube. So I if you saw my last video, I got a cat. I adopted a cat. His name was Cat Damon. I don't know where he is at the moment. And it's been that way for basically since I uploaded the video. He's been missing. No signs of him. I spent hours, days looking for him. I don't know. And it's, you know, it's just like when I got him, I was told by the people that he was one of the more the meeker cats, the sort of scaredy cat, if you will. He was, you know, never one to defend himself or to even be able to defend himself. And I always, when I saw that, I kind of empathized with that, and I saw a bit of myself in that, and I just thought, you know, this is the one that I want to take care of. I don't know, and because, you know, that's how I was, is how I've been for a lot of my life. I make these videos where I'm all, but that's, I don't think it's ever, I guess that's kind of me trying to make up for not being like that. I don't know, but just, you know, we've kind of formed a bond, I think. And people say, like, oh, you know, that's lame, that's whatever, but I felt that, and I felt that we were, I don't know, I'm just saying things, but the concern is, the real thing that's getting me is that this idea that he's not as able to defend himself, but he's still out there, and I don't know where he is. I have no idea. I don't know what's, and just not knowing is scary, it's sad, and it's been a while, it's been a couple days, and I don't know what's gonna happen. It's hard when you form a bond with an animal like that, and I just wanted to put this out there. I don't know why I wanted to put this out here, but